Hi guys, my name is Pui and today I'm going to teach you an urban choreography to the song Blueberry Fago by Lil Mosey. So let's get right into it. The lyrics goes 2 big 40s. So after 5 and 6, you have to like pop off. That's the energy. So you pop off at 1, and then 2 at 2, and hit 2, 3, 4, then 5, 6. After 6, and cross your right hand to your left shoulder and left hand to your right shoulder. And then 7 and 8. So after the 5, 6, and 7, and step your left leg, drag like this, as if you are opening, you're going through a hole. So 8, and step your right leg in and. So from 5, 6, and 7, and 8, and. Make sure when you open, you have to go up. So after 5, 6, and 7, and 8. So that's the first 8 count. After that, after 8 and 1, you step your left leg, 1, and bring up your right leg with your hips towards the front, like this, 1, 2. So 1 and 2 and. That's when the lyrics go 3 more millions. So your hands just go like this, as if you are throwing money. So 1, 1 and 2 and 3, you throw your right arm, your elbow go keep, and then your legs go up, and this 3 and. So with hands, 3 and 4 and. Then 5, you step your right leg out, hands just freestyle. 5, 6, 6, you keep it in. So when you step your right leg out, your left leg just go up. It's like a chill rhythm. Just 5, 6, and. So this is the fast one. So it's like chill, chill, fast. 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Okay. So second 8 count after 8 and 1 and 2. And this is when you step forward, up, up. You have to make sure you hit your hips, up, up. So you're very 1 and 2 and. Like, you don't have to hit boom, boom. It's just 2. And then you chop, and 4 and. 3 and 4 and. 5, 6 and 7 and 8. Make sure you twist, like, you know, twist up your right hips, and then on toes, bring out your heel. This is like a very easy, like this one, but more towards the right side. Okay, so here, 7 and 8, you clap at 10, 7 and 8, and 1, 2, you step your left leg to the side, open it, open it, open it. So from here, you go backwards, so 7 and 8, and 1, 2, your hands just scoop, scoop. So while you're doing your legs, just mix like this with your hands, 1, 2, you can add a bit of like chest, or you can just do legs, but make sure you open it, open, open means that on your toes, remember. So 7 and 8 and 1, 2 and 3, step your right leg out, on toes as well, tip it, you grab your right hand on your hands, so your body will go to the right but your hand will go to the left, it's the opposite direction. So after 1, 2, 3, 4 and, so 3, 4, the hand is just here, then go around. So 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and. Okay. So this one, 1, 2, is chill, very slow. Just 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and. 5 and 6, and it's a fast one. Okay, so after. Let's do with music. You can do step So you cross it. So from 8 and 1. And then you open your legs and 2. Bring your left leg into the right. Cross it. So again from here and 7 and 8 and 1 and 2 and 3. That's when you step your left leg and you hit your hips again. You bring it in. The lyrics go pull up. So this, if you want to know the lyrics, it's 7 and 8 and the end is quick. Something something real quick. 1 and 2 and 3. So after and 3, you go from here, you step back, and then and 4. You have to go out like a reverse body roll towards you open up, down. So from here and 3 and 4. Your hands just go up and put it down again. So it's and 4. So from 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Continue from 4, 5. With body and hands and leg, everything the same direction. So 5, 6. So make sure it's like a stomp. Don't stomp. On your way, just go down. Just up, up, down. So after and 3 and then 4. Make sure you hit it. You stop it. So you pop, boom. And then 5, 6 and 7. So 5, step on your right. 6, step on your left. And then circle it. It's 5, 6, and 7. Your hands is and 7. So your legs goes 5, 6, and 7. And then the last part is and 8. This is the fast one. So it's like a 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Hit with your hips. Actually, you hit upwards. Mark your hands as the point to hit. So it goes like 5, 6, and 7, and 8. That's it. Yeah, so we can go through the last 2 8 counts first. So from the last 2 8 counts is 7 and 8. That's the end of the second 8 count. Then, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and 1. And 2 and 3 and 4, 5, 6 and 7 and 8. Yes, make sure when you do this, open, close, make sure you keep the level up, down, up, down. So after the 7 and 8, and 1 and 2 and 3, use that and bring it. And 4 hit here, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Okay, from the top, we've counting, we go 5, 6, 7, 8, good. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, and 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, 6, and 7 and 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 1 and 2 and pull up and 4, 5, 6 and 7 and 8. Yes, that's all, and we're gonna try music. explain like each move and how you should hit it or whether you should go slow. Like the energy is different for every move. So from the start, 5, 6, 7, 8, the one, you have to punch hard. Like you have to hit it, the energy level is like boom. And then 2 is slow, and then you hit your left shoulder. 3 and 4. This is like you hit your left shoulder, but you don't go like boom, boom. It's just your left shoulder and then chill. 3, 4. And then here is the boom and boom. So try to like tap off. So it's 5 and 6. So emphasize on this. It's like a 2 big body. So it's boom, pa, cross, pa. This is the boom, boom. The lyrics go 2 big bodies and the big S. So it's like big S, Draco. So after the boom, boom, chew. And then chew here. 1 and 2. And then 3. It's like you have to feel, like flow. The 3 and 4 and is the sharp part. So you after the 2, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Then 2 again. 5, 6 and. Then 7. Hit, hit. This is the, there's a part in the song if you hear it carefully. So it's like a 5, 6 and 7 and 8. Pa, and then slow. 2, 3, 4 and. 5 and 6 and. This is the fast part. So 5 and 6 and. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Here, when you do 7 and 8, try to hold your core. So pa 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 pa. It's like don't move so much of your body because it makes the whole thing slower. So after this pa 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 pa, then you boom 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 pa. It's like you have to tense everything. So just your legs pa 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 pa. And so 7 and 8 and 1 and 2. This is when you have to put in all your energy again. And 2 and 3 and 4. So here boom pa. Here's when you hit again. And here it's just you just vibe. 5, 6. But remember, stomp, stomp, pa, pa, hit, hit.
Enjoyed the tutorial for the whole choreography. If you guys have any questions, remember to comment down below or give us any feedback. And before you guys go, remember to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. I will see you in the next video.